Hello. Oh, sorry, it's not hello. It's Aningaseyo. Aningaseyo. Welcome or welcome back to Movers. So, it's 31st today, and basically, I have nothing to do on 31st. I am staying at home, but since I'm staying at home, I thought, like, let's go out and bring something that we could eat. And I decided to have biryani because I was craving for it, and so I'm out already, and here I am waiting for the toto because as soon as I get one, I will take it and go to Opar. Now if you think, what is Opar? It means like we stay on this side of the railway station and I have to go on that side, because on this side that's literally nothing. It's a village, okay? It literally is a village, so I have to go on that side, and we'll bring something to eat, biryani of course. And so I thought, like, if I'm going, let me just show you two what we all have on that side. And here I am waiting for the toto, but as usual, I'm not getting one, but as soon as I get one, I'll take it and I'll go on the side. So yeah, I'll show you in the meantime what you can see. Yeah, like what it means, how is it to live in here. So I did successfully cross the rail crossing, which most of the time I'm scared to. And now, actually I was thinking that it's been long since I have actually came on this side. So I was trying to just, you know, go and visit the temple once, and Shaktika is one of the oldest temples here and it's very sacred. So I thought, like, let's go. I'm not very ritualistic persons, but then it's probably okay to do that. I have offered my prayers in the temple. I have prayed for a lot of things that I passed my exams with, and for the well-being of my parents, for the well-being of my friends and everyone whom I love. So now let's head on to what I came for, that is to buy the biryani, and I can't wait to have it. Like, literally I've been craving it for so many days, and finally I get to eat it because of New Year. Because I generally am trying to avoid junk food, but hochena shotti kotha bolte amar kono problem nei. So here I am waiting for my biryani. It's been so, since I have been craving for it for like since a long time, and yeah, I get it after a long time, and after walking such long distance. Like, literally, I'm telling you, it's so noisy, and I don't know if you can hear my voice or not, but yeah, I get it.
Music chalao ve. Teri bolegi.
After walking literally so much distance, I was like literally hungry, and I thought I could not resist after seeing something, and that is of course, who in the hell can resist the feminine urge to have puchkas? No one. But of course I'm not having puchka because I'm so tired with having puchkas, like I always have it. So I thought, like, let's go with something else. So I asked Takaku to make some puffy chat for me, and I'll be having that since I was hungry. And after that, probably I'll go back to home. Because there's enough of walking. Oh, if I keep on walking like this every day, there's no controversy that I'll become slim. Definitely. I need to do this every day. Okay. So I'll show you when we get the puppy chart. Oh my god.
다시 나를 봐라 괴롭히는 너 제가 같이 못해 난 미치게 해
나는 미치게 해
나도 나름 괜찮은데
hey.
어떻게 너는 나를 작아지게 하는 건지 I don't know
I actually got what I wanted finally. Yeah, and here it is. Okay. You know what? It becomes so awkward to shoot like this alone, especially. And that's when English people be like, "Bangla to jaane na, English ek aadha bolte." But it's okay. Anything for you guys. Okay. So let's eat. That's it for today's vlog. It was just a random vlog, as I said, I'll upload more such random vlogs. Of course, if you like it, then do not forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, and share it with your friends. Comment down below. Yeah, you know what to do, so please do that. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Stay safe, stay in your homes. Omicron is coming. Please wear masks and sanitizers. Please do that. And yeah, okay, bye. I love you.